guys, so today I'm gonna be showing you guys what I did when I washed my hair. I ended up curling it and blow drying it, but I'm just gonna show you the products I used today. And we're gonna jump into that, and then at the end I'm gonna tell you a little bit about the products, not too into detail because I did make a past video on that. And yeah. So I did an oil treatment last night on my hair. And so now I'm gonna go wash that out.
First, I'm gonna use my Revive shampoo. This helps with my oiliness and adds volume. And I'm gonna use my Super Moisture Mask. This makes my hair feel super duper soft, and I leave it on for 3 to 5 minutes, and I brush it out. This is my conditioner. It's really good for frizz, and I don't need a lot.
So I just got out of the shower, and I towel dried my hair, and now I'm just gonna put oil on my face, and then we're gonna get into the hair stuff. So first thing I do when I take my hair out of the towel is I brush it, which is easy to do because of the products I use. And then I'm gonna use my split end mender to keep myself from getting split ends. This is a lifesaver, this split end mender. It keeps my hair looking like I just got it cut, and I have no split ends. 3 or 4 pumps. Just run that through. And then you want to leave this on for like 60 seconds, a minute, because that's when it works. Next, I'm going to be using a little bit of my leave-in conditioner just for that extra conditioning, because I'm going to be curling my hair today and using heat, so I want to make sure it's nice and moisturized. So I'm going to use a little bit of mousse, like 1.5 pumps I did. I'm using my Reshape Root Lifter to add some volume here. So I just spray that onto my roots. Last product is the blowout cream to keep my hair protected from the heat that I'm going to be using and help with frizz, all that. So I just used a little bit too much actually. But I use like a dime size amount. And then just put this all over. So right now I'm going to blow dry my hair, and then we're going to curl it. Okay, so I just finished blow drying. It took me a total of probably like 4 minutes maybe. I completely forgot I was making a YouTube video, so I went ahead and started doing things without telling you guys. But basically what I just did was I took some sculpting taffy. I'll take a little bit more just so I can show you guys. I'm taking such a tiny bit. And I rub that in. And I just scrunch that into my hair. My last step, I'm gonna be taking the hairspray. And this stuff doesn't like make your hair crunchy, which is what I love. So that's my hair routine. Now let's go sit down and talk a little bit about the products. So now that my hair is all done, let's talk about why these products are so amazing, why I love them, stuff like that. Not only am I selling them, I'm in love with them, and I want you guys to try them too. Our products, they don't have any, I've made a past video on this, so if you want me to go even more in detail, go watch that. I think it's called What is Monate? Maybe, I think. Our products don't use parabens, sulfates, harmful chemicals, dyes or fragrances, waxes, nothing like that. Very, very good for you. We're vegan and cruelty-free, gluten-free. Each product has over 15 natural oils in it. And these natural oils aren't like oils that are gonna make your hair oily. Is the sun like too much right now? I don't know. They're not products that are gonna make your hair oily because they have oils in them. These oils are mimicking the natural like oil in your hair type of thing. We are salon quality, but if you've bought shampoo from a salon, you know how much it costs. Like, it's expensive. It could be like $50 a bottle. Like, it's expensive. So our VIP program gives you the opportunity to get these them at a much cheaper price. So as a VIP, you get 15% off, you get a free product with your order, you get 2 free samples with your order, and this is each order. Each order over $84, you get a free product, 2 free samples, free shipping. As a VIP, sorry, I'm like moving around. As a VIP, you get $25 gift card on your birthday to spend on products. You get access to our 3-in-1 program. So in your first month of signing up as a VIP, if you refer 3 people to me to sign up also as a VIP, you get $84 in credit. So you can buy basically your whole order in credit. And yeah, you also get access to all the flash sales, which are really good deals, amazing. And yeah, so it's a really good deal to be a VIP. The only requirement you have to be a VIP is you have to purchase 3 times within your lifetime. So like your first order and 2 more. But it's not like subscription where you have to get it every month or anything like that. It's whenever you want it. So like that's literally my job, is to like to help you order it when you want it and like what products you want, help you discover which products you want, which ones are best for your hair. That's my job. I've done lots of research to figure out which ones are best for which hair types, all that kind of stuff. To be a VIP, it's a one-time payment of $19.99. This past weekend, we did a sale where you can sign up without that enrollment fee. So if you missed out on that, that stinks. Don't think there's gonna be another one of those anytime soon. But it is, being a VIP is so worth it. I promise you, like, your hair is going to change. My hair, like, I curled it today, and it's so soft, and it's not dropping, and it's just amazing. My hair has never been able to hold a curl. And if I did, I had to use a lot of hairspray and it made it all crunchy. But I used hairspray today and it's not crunchy at all. Like, it's soft and bouncy and like, it's so nice. Yeah. So yeah, that's about the products. Those are the simple answers. If you're interested in becoming a VIP, you can message me on Instagram, emma.gonzo. If you're interested in becoming a market partner like me and selling, you can join my team. I'm accepting girls this month, and it's such a great opportunity. It's the opportunity of a lifetime. I'm not even kidding. I'm gonna make a whole separate video on that for girls who are interested in that. So yeah, message me if you're interested. See you guys in the next one.